Runners are in, signal on, ride to race. First division of the Grade 6, race 2 here at Gawler. Ready. On their way, one of the last to get going, Long Gully Bud. Initially, it's trying to muster through, but Emily Zero finds the lead. Milo and Milk second. Then Yulia, Long Gully Bud's four off the lead. Then Mayhem Flyer and Hot Kukla off the back, and Emily Zero's got a nice break. It's three in front of Yulia. Then Milo and Milk from Long Gully Bud, but on the turn, Emily Zero still clear. Yulia trying to raise the effort, but Emily Zero beats Yulia by 2.5. Third was Long Gully Bud, and Milo and Milk fourth. Behind those, Mayhem Flyer. And Hot Kukla was back at the tail end. The time here is 23:11. Too good, number six, Emily Zero. He had a good start to the race. He was able to get around, find the speed, and was being fast.